from all of us here at Runnymede to all of you, thank you so much. We really appreciate it. We're going to try to show you what the Friesian is all about. The Friesians are big, bold, and beautiful, and we've had them for 17 years. We've been with this group for 17 years, and it was the best choice we ever did, we ever had. So we're going to show you how we show them. So in the ring, coming in, is little Zephyr that was born last year. As you know, Zephyr gave us a little scare when he was born, but look at him now. So Zephyr is out of stallion Epka, who is in South Africa, and he is going to be more the sport type Friesian, not the big, bold, heavy boned. He's more refined. He's going to be very elegant. This is what they're breeding the Friesian to be to look like now. They want that longer stride, leaner bodies for dressage. So this is what the future of the Friesian is going to look like. So Zephyr showing next weekend at the Topsfield Fairgrounds at the Friesian Classic. So if you have nothing to do next weekend, go and enjoy. There'll be a lot of Friesians there, a lot of Friesian classes, costume, saddle seat, hunt seat, and it's a wonderful way to spend a weekend. So please try to go at the Topsfield Fairgrounds. Okay. Good job. This is the first time out being shown. Show him the love. So next coming out is they have the yearling classes for the babies. Then they have the 6 and over class, and that's when Dante will be showing. Dante is my horse, so if I start to get a little gushy, don't mind me. But Dante is actually, he was the inspiration for our logo, which is in our front. And also by Hermes to do their windows in Paris. So his work is incredible. But if you look at that statue, it's all machine pieces, all farm equipment. He finds piles of rusty metal and turns it into art. So he's amazing. And here's the hump. There's Dante. Handsome. Dante is a world champion, first preemie, which means the word preemie is short for premium. And a first preemie is the highest award that a Friesian can get at the currings or the judgings. We showed him in Virginia in 2013. There were 17 geldings competing for the title of champion, and he got his first preemie out of 17 horses, and then he won champion of all the geldings. He was the number one horse, and you never saw a grown man cry like me when he won that title. That was so exciting. But Dante is the kind of horse that you can show him in halter, and he's undefeated. Confirmation, he's perfection. But he's the kind of horse that you can go out in the paddock with him and wrestle with him, and he's fine. You can go and put a saddle seat on him, and he'll bring his neck up, blow himself up in the saddle seat class. He's unbeatable. Or you can take him in a costume class, and you put feathers around his ears, and you put horns coming out of his head, and he says, I want more. And that's how he is. He just loves. He's a perfect, perfect showman. So that's Dante for you right there. You couldn't ask for a more incredible Friesian. I don't ride, but I'll take him. I'll put him in the paddock right over here, and I'll just chase him with a can of full of rocks and get him going. And he just throws those knees up in the air and does circles around me. And that's it. That's what I love. Look at that. He's all show. So next we have in dressage. That's the beauty about these Friesians. You can put them in a carriage, take them for a car ride. You can take them to the beach and put them in the ocean. You can do dressage. You can do saddle seat. You can do anything with this breed, and they just want to please and make you happy. That's all the Friesian wants to do. So in dressage, there are 10 levels to dressage, and there's 3 tests to each level. And Blythe is a novice rider, and she's going to be showing you what the entry level test looks like. I'm going to have Juliana call the test, because when you're riding at that level, you can have someone on the sideline telling you the movements. And that's what these letters represent. Each letter represents, from when you go from one letter to the other, you have to do a certain move, and you're judged on that movement. So Juliana's going to take over. She's going to call the test, and Blythe is going to ride. Enjoy.
Medium walk to X. XM, change rein. C, circle left, 20 meters. C and H, medium walk. H, X, F, free walk. F to A, medium walk, A, down center line. X, halt, salute.
So that's the entry level test. Here she is, a model male rinse job. This is something that you'd see if we were showing in the evening. The lady has to wear a fabulous hat. Black is always elegant. And they judge you on attire, the way the horse is going, if the horse is calm. They also judge the carriage. They look at the whole picture. They want to see an elegant, smooth-going horse that's not fighting the bit and is just having a wonderful time pulling the carriage. Rincha has got to be the most amazing mare we have ever owned. She takes everything in stride. She does everything you want from her. Doesn't ask questions, never shies away from you. She's just so giving and just an amazing, amazing mare. And she throws the sweetest babies too, so we just absolutely love her. And like I said, model is the highest quality Friesian you can have, and this is what you're looking at right now. Good job. In a few minutes, Daniel is going to be coming out with Maciel riding, and what you're going to see is the highest level of dressage. He's going to be riding Grand Prix, which is what you would see at the Olympics. So he'll be out in a few minutes. He's just getting Daniel ready. So just give us 5 minutes. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Daniel and Maciel. He'll be doing dressage, which is the hardest move in dressage. He'll do piaf, which is also incredibly hard to move. The athleticism that you need from a horse to be able to do these moves is unbelievable. Normally it takes, on an average, let's say 8 to 10 years of training to ride at this level. So it takes forever, but it's incredible to watch. I'm gonna let Daniel and Maciel speak for themselves. What a beautiful picture. So now, we're bringing in the best of the best. Saddlesea, here's Dante with Matt Mazza. Give him a hand. The louder you scream, the more he likes it. There's Richa, the Gene Sweeney and Blythe. Daniel with Maciel. Beautiful. One more time around. Hope Blythe has a seatbelt on. Thanks, Maciel. Beautiful as always. Thank you. Dante, Matt. Beautiful. Thank you, Matt. And Rincha. Elegant Rincha. There she is. Thank you so much, everyone. I want to thank you again for coming out and joining us here.